So let's get down to business. Witzel. Play surges forward. Hazard. No, no way through there. Looking to receive the ball, break could be on. He's not taking any risks there. And that's been intercepted. Bradley knocks it forward. Fellaini. Here's Benteke. Plays it back to the keeper. Hazard. United States have got possession back. Bradley. Fellaini. Vertonghen. And that's come to nothing. No, possession lost. Belgium have possession again. Hits it. Bradley has got hold of it. Here comes the cross. Opportunity for a goal.
Well, once the keeper lost control of that, it could have gone either way, but it was a good reaction from the defender.
Ball stolen. And he'll shoot here. Denied by the post. He did well to get it. What next? Oh, so close.
Oh, he couldn't have hit that any better. Any other time it would have sneaked in. That will encourage another try, though.
Tumps it upfield. It's through. And he's got quite a shot on him. A shot.
Well, for me, he had a very decent crack at it, but it has to be said that the odds on those from distance were never really that good, and it always favoured the keeper in that instance.
Here's Vertonghen. Now a chance for a cross from the flank. Not a great delivery by any stretch of the imagination. That ball picked up by the keeper. It's a throw-in. Fellaini. And he's still going. He plays it towards the corner flag. Now a chance for a cross. Pumps it long. Alderweireld. Now Benteke lunges wildly. gets the ball in a nice position.
Kicked off. That was wasted.
Found no one in the end.
Ladies and gentlemen, please turn to the screen for information provided by the local police. Substitution now in progress. Tickets you were given when walking through the gates.